The incarnate is hidden away here. Stains bar the path. Onwards.
Look, I couldn't talk about it.
Couldn't talk about what?
You accused me of pretending not to see that you're dead.
That's how I feel, Red. You have to accept it.
I couldn't face your death. I admit that. Your death left me desolate. I knew in my heart that it should have been me. Then you came back. I snatched at a chance to undo what had been done. I don't wish to deny your pain. No. I'm just trying to deal with mine.
Wow. That's... I hadn't thought of it that way. Thank you for your honesty.
Ugh!
Our book isn't here.
Our book might be up there.
I might need some help.
I might be able to give it. Not quite. The spot can't be far.
This looks like landing stuff, only more scattered.
Even with the void shifting, the book should be around here somewhere.
Got it. That seemed a little too easy.
We have the symbol we need. Let's go back to the mountain and find her hiding place.
Did you hear that?
First things first, Red.
Eventually.
Run, Red! Now the fight's getting interesting. wall with healing. Watch out. We made it angry.
Kills on one hand.
Red, I can't manifest anymore. Sorry, not this time. I don't think so. Thank you.
Still impressive.
You are gone, command you.
This is it. Seeker is behind this wall. Let the veil of unknowing be lifted. Let us see through the eyes of Grace Pennington.
Surprisingly slow, even for a banisher. You're late. Or early.
At last we find you.
Missed me that much, did you? You could have hurried.
You always think you have more time, and suddenly you don't.
It wasn't in vain. We have come far and learned much.
I hope so. But don't think you have it all figured out. You're still banishers, after all.
We are indeed, Grace.
So, you know.
I know you're Pennington's daughter. Still, can I see the family resemblance?
In the end, neither could he.
I must have hurt.
Does it matter now? The captain is no more, and till the end, so was his daughter. I defied him. I sought forbidden knowledge and stepped beyond the boundaries. At the end of that most painful of journeys, Grace was dead. And Seeker was born. Yes, it hurt, but it was worth it. I accept it now. I accept it all. Ceridian has left a hollow, and I am called to fill it. I accept. I am ready for my role in this world. Are you ready for yours?
You learned magic by yourself?
Not really. Not at all. First, Lammy Haskell's forbidden books told me that magic was real. They say you must look out for the quiet kids. And that was me and Lammy. Reading those books opened my eyes to worlds of wonder. But I did not learn witchcraft until Ceridian found me. Lammy showed me the view from the prison window, but my mistress walked me right out the door.
Lammy was relieved to hear you're well.
He talked about paying you a visit.
When I was exiled, he was the only one who'd help. Sweet boy. But now is not the time for visitors. Later, perhaps. Later, when you have lifted the curse.
The boy will be disappointed. He has a thing for witchery.
Thank you.
We looked for you everywhere. Why did you leave the Maya Marshes?
I needed time. Silence. My own space.
Hidden away behind Lamy Haskell's dissimulation spell.
Oh, you know about that. It held a full 7 years. Isn't that impressive? This is the place where I embraced solitude. This is where I made it a strength.
Did Ceridian find you here?
Not physically. I dreamed of her. I dreamed of the Maya Marshes. So, I went there. And I found the island.
Quite the thing. Meet your dream in person.
I suppose so. At the time, I was more focused on the fun I'd had getting to the island.
Also?
Our first dance. I admit I ran away. But we have danced many times since then. Old Mossed, Ceridian and me.
The time has come for us to go back to New Eden and face the nightmare.
Yes. Balance must be restored. You must face your fate and end the curse.
Ceridian said the only way back was through the void. But the pond seems broken. We need your help.
Of course you do.
We're listening.
Remember Ceridian's words. If you were to defeat the nightmare, your hearts must be open to each other. No barriers. Your bond must be strong.
We've never been stronger.
This void breach is not like the others. This one leaks. This one sits at the rotten core of the entire region. You must leave whatever still burns in your hearts at the threshold. If you don't, the void will kill you.
Do you know where in New Eden Town the void shall lead us?
The trick is to focus on your happiest memories and let them take you there. At least that's how it's always worked for me.
We'll try.
And when at last you succeed, I too shall return to New Eden Town. I shall see you there.
With that, we'll take our leave.
Bring peace to this troubled land and your troubled hearts, my friends. I know it's not easy to hear, especially when it's me saying it.
On the contrary.
Thank you, Seeker. We'll do our best.
What's that?
That is not your concern.
I like your new place a lot better than the old one.
I was a different person then.
This will be useful.
She's the custodian now. May she have all the wisdom of her mentor, and more.
I wish I had half the wisdom of mine.
You're not as stupid as you sound. You'll be fine.